Hello children, today we will cover the question answers of chapter 16, the age of exploration. So the first question is, what led the Europeans to find a sea route to the east? Answer is, the need for cloth and spices led the Europeans to find a sea route to the east. Next question, why did Bartolomeo Diaz decide to turn back from the Cape of Storms? Answer is, he could not go further as the sea was very rough and decided to turn back. Now question number 3, briefly describe Vasco da Gama's first voyage to India. Answer is, Vasco da Gama was a Portuguese explorer. In 1498, he reached Calicut. He was the first European to reach India by sea. Next question, how were adjustable sails useful to the sailors? Answer is, by adjusting the sails to the direction of the wind, the sailors could move their ships faster. Now, question number 5. What instruments did the sailors use at sea? Answer is, the sailor used many instruments, maps, compass, adjustable sails, astrolabe, and quadrant.